Known as the Doctor's House, this grand 1880s mansion is well positioned on Glebe Point Road, close to cafes and the harbour foreshore. I'm Matthew Cavallo from Ray White, and welcome to 216 Glebe Point Road. The thing that grabs your attention immediately the moment you step through that front gate is how striking this facade is. It has all that period charm and detail that people want out of a family home in the area. What I love most is this large front yard area and the beautiful front porch with the tessellated tiles. Now come with me and let's have a look through. The moment you enter this home, you can feel the grandeur that this offers. You've got this wide hallway that continues through the middle of the home. On the right-hand side, you've got one of the many bedrooms here. This has the large windows that face the front garden. It also has a wall of built-in wardrobes. Off the left-hand side of the hallway, you enter the large formal lounge and dining area. This room is so grand, big and beautiful. It's filled with natural light from the windows on both sides, but it has been restored beautifully throughout. And one thing I really love is these stunning timber floorboards that carry right throughout this lower level. The formal dining is set for the biggest of dinner parties. You could quite easily accommodate up to 10 guests in this room, and it has all the historic and period charm that carries right throughout. Continuing through to the rear of the home, you have another bedroom here on the left-hand side. Now, both of these bedrooms on the lower level are large enough to accommodate king-size beds. This one also features the built-in wardrobe. Now on my right, you've got the downstairs family bathroom with shower, but then you come into this oversized living area, which I just love. The kitchen itself here is a beautiful open plan design. It's built for the biggest of entertainers. You've got the Caesarstone bench tops, you've got the wide six burner gas cooktop, quality appliances, and I just love those splashback tiles. Now this rear living space is fit for the biggest of families. There's enough space out here to entertain family and friends, and it has a really nice outlook through those windows into the backyard. This area could quite easily accommodate two large three-seater sofas plus an armchair, and there's also enough space here for a six-person dining setting. Off this area, you've got the laundry and separate powder room. Now, as we step outside to the backyard, this is where you will absolutely fall in love. This is the perfect size for families. You've got the double parking here through the electric roller door, which also can be used as an entertaining space, but you've got the patch of grass, which is so valuable in these inner city locations. As you can see, it's full of light and sunshine, so you could really see yourself utilizing this year round. Around the side, you've got an additional entertaining area where you could set up your barbecue, but the backyard could quite easily also accommodate a plunge pool if you wanted. Now, before I take you upstairs via this incredible staircase, I just wanted to point out one thing that the current owners were recently doing. So they used the downstairs as their own accommodation as they lived interstate. However, they did have a wall up here and they were able to lease the upstairs out separately as it's got its own side entry here, which you could quite easily do if you wanted. However, it is all opened up at the moment and it is a perfect family house to move straight into. As you head up the stairs, one thing you'll notice is this feature wall that the owners have cleverly done. It shows off all the original beautiful sandstock brick that this home was built out of in the 1880s. I really love this feature. It's something different that you don't usually get to see. Now on this level, you've got three more larger bedrooms of accommodation plus a smaller fourth. Now you've also got this additional large living space upstairs. There is the bathroom here to my right, and then you've got an additional kitchen that's been newly renovated. Now, as I mentioned earlier, if you did want to have this leased out separately, or it would be perfect for if you had teenagers or parents from out of town that would come and stay, this would be the perfect accommodation or breakout space for them. Now, the additional kitchen area upstairs, as I mentioned, has been recently renovated. It is such a good size room here. If you didn't have the need for a larger kitchen upstairs, you could quite easily convert this to a bar area or even another bedroom if you needed. Now on this level, as I mentioned earlier, you've got three more large bedrooms. The first one here on my right, and then you've got the two at the front of the home. Now one room that I really wanted to point out is this room here, which is the smaller or the fourth bedroom upstairs. Now this is currently being used as a study and walk-in wardrobe, and it has its own direct access off the front room. So it's a perfect size to convert to an ensuite and walk-in robe, or it would make the perfect children's nursery. All of the rooms upstairs are beautifully presented. They have the high ceilings, the period detail, the ceiling roses, and are flooded with natural light. Now, some of the additional things about this home is that it is one of the largest land sizes that you will find in Glebe. We're sitting on 447 square meters of land, and the house itself is around 340 square meters of internal space. So it is absolutely huge. The house itself features attic storage. You've got the ducted air conditioning throughout. So even though it's an older home, you've got the conveniences that a modern home offers. Now the position here is absolutely incredible. We're located in the Toxteth Estate part of Glebe, which is the most prestigious pocket of Glebe. Houses like this rarely come up for sale. Now the location itself is moments down to the harbour foreshore. You've got the existing fish markets not far, but you've also got those new upcoming fish markets just around the corner. You're moments down to the tram sheds where you get all those restaurants and cafes and shopping. You've got the light rail close by. You've got the Harbour Foreshore Parks and Jubilee Oval and all of those waterfront cycleways and walkways. Being on Glebe Point Road, you're immersed in all the cafe and restaurant culture that this location offers. You've got UTS and Sydney Universities close by, as well as RPA Hospital. But for the family buyer, you are surrounded by some of the best schools. Opportunities like this to come and purchase such a grand family home in Glebe rarely come up. So I would urge you to come and check it out. I'm Matthew Cavallo from Ray White, and I look forward to meeting you at our next session.